actually, you know, all three of us, no, four of us, got out of class in college, and we just went out to the Mills Goose Pit, and we weren't expecting really to see much. We did expect to see some fly, but we didn't really expect to see like a big group or nothing like that. So we kind of said, you know, let's just go out there, sit, have fun, you know, have a good time with all of our friends, and film a couple shots and see what happens then. And that's basically what the plan was from the morning. All right, so basically here with the Real Boohoo Madness, we're out at a friend of mine, his goose pit, his boss's goose pit actually. We're all out here hunting it, and there's a crap load of snow geese over here, so me and Lucas, we're fixing to go and spook these suckers up so we can get back to the goose pit and kill some suckers. So this will be my second goose hunt of the season so far since the conservation order it kicked in. First time me and my cousin, another guy, went and didn't kill any. Brock and Jelly, they came out here same day, that I think it was Saturday. They killed a couple, I think. So, I mean, better than what I did and my cousin did. But hopefully we can go over here and scare these suckers up off the ground, and hopefully they'll run back over to ours and we'll kill them. So we'll keep y'all updated. So we got there, as y'all saw, had a big flock out in front of us, a couple fields away. I'm thinking 2, 3, 4 fields away, and me and Lucas, we went over there, tried to scare them up. They were in Murphy's little pond deal that they had, wouldn't get up. So me and Lucas drove back, didn't figure they'd get up, and saw another guy drive over there. He kind of spooked them, and a bunch of them came from that little pond, and I think some came from Otter Slough, a little conservation area right next to us, and I think they just got up, circled back, didn't think they were going to come back until we heard some chirping at us, and Brock looked up and said, well, we got geese over us, and I was like, okay. So hid, waited until some flew in and shot, killed 5 of them, as you saw. Should have shot more, but it is just what it is, so. you know, it starts getting late. We don't have any more geese flying. They're all still over there on that pond. Over there, huddled up. Can't get any of them to get up and come over to us. Didn't have any big migrators fly over us, so kind of just sit still and waiting. And another guy, the guy came out there kind of later after we killed them five geese. He stayed out there for a little bit. But we got tired of not seeing anything, and me and Brock, we got class to get back to. So we kind of just left it at that. But that's basically the entire hunt. I mean, go out there for a couple of hours with some friends, you know, have a good time, and see what we can kill. That's what we're here for.